Because he's talking, he's actually saying that health is wealth, is that not so? And mental health is also wealth. As a matter of fact, when you have good mental health, your mind is wealthy, then that's your net wealth. Gross, after taking all the other gross things away, net wealth. Mm-hmm. Because people look at it and say, you are talking about money. No, it's from the health perspective. So we try to also give them things there. I discovered that young people always want to sink. And if you say, because you think they will go into drugs, is it everybody that thinks that goes into drugs? And if they go into drugs, it's because they are not channeled well. Mm. We believe that we can channel them well. That's why when Jumoke came also, she was also answers to prayers. We are trying to also even get a studio where we can train them better, so that people can have ethical music and be happy about their lives. Because we have people whose parents say, you must do this. 10 years later, they have still not been able to achieve anything. And the person says, this is what I want to do, and the parents say, no. I still had an argument recently with the parent, and I said, I am not party to this. You can't continue to force your life on this boy, and then the boy is not moving forward. You understand? These are some of those issues. We also have people who, while inside the house, have gone for graphics, design, anything that we can use to help them. I'm saying this so that if God is laying it upon your heart, if you have any skills that you can also help to impact our clients with, you are welcome. So that we can work it out, and then you can help them appropriately. Because the more you help others, the more God will also help you. Thank you very much.